Hello, Kangatuba here. Today I will show you a BCBM that I got here. I will open it right away, and I'm actually recording this on the best time on the day, or the week even. It's Friday afternoon, just half an hour after I had the school ended, so it's a really great time to upload a video or record. For you it will probably be up a bit later today. But anyway, the BCBM is... The first card is a unknown A, a holo from Neo Discovery. Really cool holo. The old school holos looks really, really cool. And the other card is a really epic card. It's really hard to find here in Sweden since it is a Japanese one. It's a Erika's Venusaur from Yim Heroes. It might be a challenge, but I'm pretty sure it is Heroes. Really great card. It have got a little scratch there, but otherwise it is in really good condition. So really big card, and I'm really glad that I got it. But that's what I had to show for today. As you might know, if you read the description from the last video, you know that I won't upload very many videos. I have one BCBM to show still, and so of course boost pack opening of the week, but then it will not be many videos since I'm planning to do a little special summer opening, so I'm saving money for that. So like I said, it will probably take some weeks before it starts to come more videos than just one or two. So yeah, expect that, just so you know. But yeah, that's what I had to say and show for today. So stay tuned for the next video. It will be boost pack opening of the week coming up. Yeah, in the start of next week, I guess. So stay tuned for that. Cheers.